look at the Pequots and all other Indians as a common enemy, who, though he may take his occasion of the beginning of his rage from one part of the English, yet if he prevail, will surely pursue his advantage to the rooting out of the whole nation.